Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. We are still in this wonderful space. And this guy is playing. This is very funhouse-esque, where the player is up front. What does that mean? Commentators are in the back, I just explained. Oh, you're talking about the game, sorry. So, I don't understand. We're still having troubles with this puzzle.
But I want to find a time stone. There's one. This is fun. How do I... Okay, that's... I'm assuming it's imperative.
What is happening? Okay.
They just fly away if you blow them up. Yeah.
Look down.
What?
I thought I smelled something. But nope. I am just as lost as you are. Sleep.
Nah. Nah, he's too good for sleep.
He's too good for sleep, okay.
He doesn't need that.
I'm too good for sleep.
Yeah. What the fuck do I do?
I don't know, what do you do?
I don't think so. I don't think this tree is important at all. Whoa, that was scary.
Like, I don't know.
What was that? A spider thing. Fuck.
No. Got them jukes.
This doesn't do. This is okay.
Who jukes that way?
There's one. I can't see.
Oh. One juke. Maybe you need to go back to the cast.
Water temple down there.
Is there guardians in there?
No, what do you mean? Oh, you're funny. No, I get it.
My foot has fallen asleep.
This won't close anything if I bring this up.
What are you gonna look at? Thrilling game.
Just wait. No, I'm remembering how to do it. It's coming back to me.
Yeah, it sure is.
Wait, where the fuck is this? Hello?
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Navi! Hey! Hey! Hey, hey, hey!
It's Fat Albert.
Alright, now I remember. I think.
You could probably close that.
No, I'm gonna keep it up. I'm bringing this up, though.
Yeah, just it. Make sure everything's still working.
Hey.
Hey.
That's pretty good. Come here. Come here, you bitch. The owl's taking me to the castle.
So I was right.
I mean, kinda. I'm just using it as a shortcut. I don't need to go to the castle.
Such a great Ocarina of Time. Fun with this thing.
I think this is where I need to go. What the fuck? Hello?
People are disgusting. My own father and mother are disgusting. You must be disgusting too.
Okay, thank you. It's not very nice. But whatever, I guess.
You're disgusting.
Shut up. Fucking fairy ass. Fucking blue ass. Fucking
bitch ass. Graveyard.
Oh,
you need to be
in
the graveyard.
I don't know if I do. Kind of just skimmed through my brain and came up with ideas, you know?
Yeah.
I'm thinking place on here. No, okay. Have to stand on it. Can't climb on it. No. Okay. Nah, it's one of these graves I can open. I can grab that, right? There's a path I'm trying to.
You get to the guy?
Sorry, I covered back up. Oh, okay. Is there a hole? Oh, okay.
You can do it to all the graves.
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Guess I opened that grave by accident.
What the?
Excuse me. Stop. I'll kill you. Can I hop on? Maybe. No. No! Stop.
What is he doing? He's showing me.
Yeah. No! Get off me!
Oh, he's giving you a hug. He's giving you a sleeper hold.
I don't think I need to be in here.
He gave you a sleeper hold. He lost a heart and a half.
Holy shit. Brutal. I don't know what to do, man.
Yeah, I can clearly see you don't know what to do. You're really trying to pick your brain. Like, really thinking really hard right now. I can see just the absolute, like, the gears moving in your head. Your processor is going at, like, 72% right now, trying to think back.
Oh, I'm a fucking idiot, okay. Okay, so an area I was walking to earlier is actually where I needed to go, but I didn't see anything because it was nighttime, so I was just like, nah, fuck that. And,
you fucked up.
Yeah. Turns out that's actually the way to go.
Is this gonna be like another long just walk?
Nah. It's not too far.
Nah.
Nah.
Nah. It's not that far, you say.
It's
like right outside.
Okay.
Because I saw that little opening on the right side of the map, and I was like, I'm just gonna go there, I guess, because it's at the end of the river, and I'm going to the water place.
Now you're going to the right location.
Na 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 na. Who likes you?
Who like you've gotten bigger and stronger already, Gustav? Period exclamation mark. Just ahead lies
Zora's Domain.
Their door will not open for anyone except for those who have some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family.
Wah!
Just picture that, him. He's making that noise.
Flies away.
Wah.
He's a chicken.
That's me. What if you need to go put that back in the cart?
Oh god, what the fuck?
What is it?
Yeah, I'll take some. Shit, dog. Nice. Yeah.
You've gotten a magic bean.
Gotta keep on doing that and have fun. Ha 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 ha.
Some magic beans. How about 20 rupees?
It's just gonna keep on going up and up. Next one's gonna be 30, then 40, then 50, 60, 70, then 80, 90.
Yeah, you got it.
100.
I just planted it in. Take it out of my spirit.
Shit.
It's a rock.
Maybe in the future they're gonna patch it so that you can't jump that good. Yeah.
Yep, maybe.
Yep.
Out of nowhere. Wanna go, motherfucker?
Ding!
Do I even have a bean? I can't fucking see. I don't even know if I have a bean on this log. No. No! Wait. What the fuck?
Nah.
Well, guess what? They get to see it in the next episode.
You're damn right.
Yeah. So, you know what to do. Hit the like button. If you want. I'm not making you. And if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Because, you know, that always helps. And we'll see you
in the next one. Peace.